But your phone out, snapping like you Fabo. And you showing off, but it's alright. And you showing off, but it's alright. It's a short life, yeah.
Video, which is a question and answer on Instagram. I got questions, and I also got questions from my little cousins, so I'm going to answer most of them today. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and hit that bell. First question is, who is my closest friend? Two of you I mainly talk to is Maya and Ebony. That's pretty much it. I don't talk to a lot of people, and sometimes, no, that's pretty much it. I talk to some people, not as much as I talk to them. So yeah, that's probably my closest friends. Question number two, what's my biggest pet peeve? My biggest pet peeve is people rubbing on me or just coming lay their head on me. I don't like that. It's like aggravating to me. So yeah, that's my biggest pet peeve. Question number three. My funniest moment would be when me and my family, we went to the Baton Rouge Zoo, and it was raining, and we got locked in, and we had to wait for the people to come. So we was running to get to the gate before they closed down and stuff, and we ended up falling, slipping, and we had to hide in the girls' bathroom. Question number four, biggest argument. I never had no big argument. Like, arguments I got into was so petty and useless, and it was so dumb. So I really don't have a biggest argument. Question number five. What's my favorite color? My favorite color is purple. Any shade of purple. I just love purple. Question number six. What's my favorite food? My favorite food is steak and potatoes. I love steak and potatoes. I can eat steak and potatoes all day long, especially a loaded baked potato. And even salad, like if you have a good salad, I can eat that too. Question number seven, what's my lucky number? My lucky number is 17, just because I was born on the 17th. So that's my lucky number. Question number eight, what made me want to start a YouTube? I watch YouTube like almost every day because it was just like fun to watch and entertain me over the summer. So I started watching other YouTubers and stuff, and it looked fun to do, so I started my own channel, and I hope y'all enjoy like I enjoy other YouTubers. Question number nine, how many siblings do I have? I have three siblings. I have three brothers, Trey, D, and Jalen. I'm the only girl, and I'm the youngest. Question number 10, do I have a boyfriend? No, I do not. I am single as it can get. Don't talk to nobody, don't do nothing. So, no. Question number 11, last question, you guys. Question number 11, if the world was about to end, what am I going to do? If the world was about to end right now, everybody I love and care for, I'll tell them that I love you, and I'll pray before anything happens. Just make sure that I can get to heaven and stuff. So yeah, that's what I'll do. Well, you guys, that's my question and answer. So make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and hit that bell, and give me more suggestions in the comments.
Gotta hit them angles, put your phone out, snapping like you Fabo. And you showing off, but it's alright. And you showing off, but it's alright. It's a short life. Yeah.